To manually record a Submaster, set up your scenes using the channel sliders. Press the record button and the bump button of the Submaster you wish to record. Note that the LED is lit on the recorded Submaster.